Insufficient mana. Oh no. Alright. And we don't have any, like, cannibalism lich-type spells in which you can trade off mana for HP, so we gotta rest and sit and recover mana. Poison's fading. Thank God. See it there. I wish I could make this bigger, actually. I'd like to have nice, big icons. But I don't think you can change. Oh, that's where the first five went. Okay, I gotta separate this out. I gotta mix with this. I think these are buffs for my pet? I don't even know. What I wanna do? I think I've already got all my mana back. In the future, this will not be as quick. My buffs... Where's the thing? It's weird, it's like... can go there. These buffs can go here. We'll find out. Well, I don't have anything to buff my pet with once I get one. Yeah, we'll see. At least I got food and drink. I'm gaining experience. As you can see, I'm a little more than halfway to level 2. I might as well just leave in this whole level. I don't have that much to kill until I get to level 2. And you can hear a ding. Or well, people call it a ding. It's more like a jang kind of sound. I don't know. It's really loud, too, so... the first time I heard it, it scared the hell out of me. One of those things like, holy crap, oh yeah, my level. Dang, moss snake. There's this song called "Oh Knocklin's Pet." Ho 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 ho. I do not want to hit that. Then he'll attack me. Probably the guards will attack me too. So you've got skeletons and skeleton guards and pets, and they all look the same. Okay, so now I want bat wings. Out of range. Bat moves quick. Pierce the black bat. It's halfway dead already. Oh, but it's healing up. So this is what you do over and over again. Man, it has nothing. I need two bat wings. I hit it for five points and it's almost halfway down. I guess this thing has like 12, between 12 and 15 points. I mean, with the original interface, you couldn't really see, I mean, how much I had left. I mean, there was a health bar, I believe. But it was just... there was no percentage. Like you could see here. Oh, I'm surprised we have a fire beetle. Quite a gamble. A couple more of these and we'll level up. Alteration 3. So in the future, I won't be hitting at all. My pet will be hitting, and I'll be fair kiting, running after stuff as it slowly walks away. Because it has a slow spell on it, and fear, and diseases. What else? I'm not sure if I want to take on the dubiously. I mean, maybe I could. What do you think? Think I should do it? I think I should level up first. Is that his pet? Yes. Oh, he's got a weapon! Decaying skeleton with a weapon. Need it. Because you could sell that weapon, or you could use it. I don't know if I can use this weapon, though. Because he's going to hit harder, because he's got, what, a short sword? Yep, rusty short sword. I don't think I can use this. Nope. Deity, class, under level. I knew I could swap them out, I just wanted to make sure. Bottle of Kalish. And I'm full. I'm full of stuff. You know, I can always get more keys, so if I need more room, something that can't stack, I can just get another key, right? Can you keep your pet by you? Anything else? Hope you guys can see alright. I know YouTube has a way of darkening things. They process the video and it becomes all dark. Darker than what I'm seeing. Black bat. Oh hey. Feldrak. He's getting the key. I didn't know slime could speak common. Go back to the sewer before I lose my temper. Oh, look, a talking lump of refuse. How novel. These guys come here for their, to go to the hole and to get their epic levels. Their epic level weapons. These Shadow Knights do, at least. I don't know about anyone else. Yeah, it distracted me. The bats flew away. Kind of not really too keen on going further into the yard, but looks like I'm going to have to unless I want to wait around. I'm trying to get this one up here. Life tap goes pretty far. Trying to hit the map. Trying to get rid of this slash. It bothers me. He's still trying for that key. He seemed a little tougher, didn't he? Well, I was just not hitting right. Ah! Cloth cap! I can wear that. What's the stats? I can't put it back. Face, head. 2 AC. I have 2 more bone chips. Now we can use the bone chips to summon our pets, of course. Once we have the spell as well. So this guy's got to go in and kill kobolds, I believe, down in the warrens, which is down that tunnel and to the right. Had a great time, though. This is like, it's very basic but very fun. If I can control, if I can fix the controls, be perfect. If I get a bat wing out of this. Oh, I need the key to get back into town, don't I? Well, it doesn't hit me, which is good. Okay, never mind. That's why I switched the views to make it interesting for you guys. Wow, oh, it was a long battle, but I didn't even fall below, just slightly below 100. Alright, we got a bat wing. Damn. What do I want to do? I think I can hold this. I don't know. Can I hold this in my other hand or something like that? I think I can't because I'm a necromancer, or that's a two-handed dagger or something like that. I need the key to get back in, so. Unless, I can always get the key again. Too bad I can't give it to that guy. It's a no-drop item. Are there merchants in here? Considers me amiably. Hailing the wrong guy here. No, no merchants. Damn it. I need a box. If you really want to, like, get stuff and have a lot of stuff to sell back, so you have to keep running back and forth, buy a box. But let's get another skeleton. Can I? This is bothering me. Get rid of that. I'm really close to leveling. Let's walk in that way. There's so many, I don't even know which one to go after sometimes. Minor shielding wore off. From those guys. They go walk fast, these little things. There's another one coming. Hold up. Switch to views. Oh, it's Nocklin's pet. Ding! Well, it wasn't as loud as I remembered, I guess because I have the stuff down. Felt like I moved. 12 copper. Whoops. Okay. Yep. Keys. Take these keys. What am I gonna drop? I can't just hold it. Oh, I can give it to him. No. I could just drop it here. And then it's a little pouch, so I can grab it later, unless someone else wants it. No one else is hunting here, so kind of doubt that would happen. But I can go back and grab it. I don't know how long it lasts. It's not that long, I don't think. Like an hour, half hour or something? I could be wrong. Whoa. Okay, so you go in. See, I didn't even see this entrance. I was clicking the thing and I was going up on top of the elevator. Alright, let's see if they'll help my kind in the fell bleed. Hail. Hail, Incarnis! I thought I heard the clink of coins, and now, here you stand. Please feel free to browse through my stock. Sure will. I'll give you 2 silver, 2 copper per ale. Well, I have 1, so that's that. 2 silver, 8 copper for the rusty short sword. And 1 silver for the 4 copper for the bottle of Kalish. Now we need the key to get back out. We need this for nourishment. I'm collecting the snake skins. I'm collecting the bone chips. So you can scroll through with the mouse. That's pretty good. Pretty nice of them. Selling any boxes by any chance? Or bags? Even a small bag. I think a large bag is 4 gold, 5 gold, something like that. Unless you intend to make yourself useful, do not bother me. I await the return of our lord, Kazakh Thul. He comes, and I shall be the first to greet him. I will train you if need be. He looks upon those who aid him kindly. If you are not here for training, return to your meditations or bother someone else. How shall I make myself useful? One of our spies has reported a sighting of Malik Zarin, a courier of the High Council. He was seen resting at an inn called Golden Roosters in High Pass Hold, and is en route to Eridan Palace. He may be carrying a message containing great information of great value to us. Hunt him down and return to me with the letter he carries. I will reward you for this task. What is the High Council? The High Council is the governing board of Eridan, our sworn enemies. Beware of these types. They will not look upon you warmly. Do you sell stuff? Nope. Just look upon me amiably. Yeah, High Pass? That's not going to happen anytime soon. Desist in your prattle. If you want idle chit-chat, talk to someone else. Greetings. Perhaps within that husk you call a body is some worth. Are you experienced in your craft, young one, or you are a neonate? I am a mere filthy neonate. Well then, child, I may still have a task for you. Will you make use of your pathetic cowardice then, huh? I'm guessing it's more bat wings than snake skins. They make you type this to make you, you know, feel feeble. I will make use of my... pathetic... cowardice. As you call it. You idiot. I see. This will not be the first time for you, I am sure. Take this list to Oryx Setka? His writing has become illegible in his old age, but he shall clarify what he needs you to do. Do as he says, child, and perhaps you will prove yourself a bit more worthy than the rotting flesh. He will most likely have you return to him. I'm reading. Okay. Where is this guy? I can't open it. Who is it? Auric. I don't even know. What is this? It's a book for old Peniel. One copper? What is it? One copper. I'll buy it. Can I read it? Let's read Old Peniel. Oh, yeah. Great City of Peniel. So that's 1, 2, and that's 3 and 4. Okay. Huh. The great city of Peniel was created to serve as a refuge and home base for us, the Khazasites. We, the practitioners of the dark arts who were so wrongly and unceremoniously ejected from our homeland of Eriadan, founded the city in the great hole blasted from the ground during the Civil War. We carved our city out of the walls of that cavernous abyss and created a haven in which we had the freedom to seek knowledge, our inalienable right. Our dark city, built with the blackest of ebony and quartz crystals, was seldom seen by outsiders. Most visitors died on the journey down or from the sacrifice of blood required for entry. Our center of safety and power, unbeknownst to us, however, faced a danger which would eventually prove its undoing. A mysterious area of rock, which amazingly seemed to have a life of its own, was found during excavations to enlarge the city. Its characteristics, unfortunately, were not observed until too late. The damage done to that rock by magical construction caused another tremendous explosion, loosing hordes of evil and dangerous beasts from within. Once again, our people fled from certain extinction. Feel free to look through my inventory of spells. Oh, yeah. Skin pull from flesh, thank you. You look like you could use a spell siphon life. What exactly would that look like? You would probably find a giant snake fang handy. Why, sure. Ooh, a belt pouch. 1 gold, 5 silver for the belt pouch. Now it's small, which I think holds 4? I'm guessing? Oh, and the large bag I wish I could get. 3 gold. Backpack, 5 gold. So right now we'll get the belt pouch. This is the guy I wanted. The belt pouch. We don't have enough? Dark Glow Palace. Have I been in here? Is this the way out? Hello. Hail. Hail to you. Nothing to say, huh? Royal Guard Shultwin. Huh. He appears to be ignoring you completely, yet he turns sharply and looks right at me. Yeah, what's up top? Can we get an audience with the King of Painio? You tread upon sacred ground, erudite. None may go further unless they have business with the Overlord. Or, if you're looking to gain favor with the heretics and need a little coin, I have a job for you. I don't have business with him. What kind of job? You have a job? Okay. Will you kill me if I go further in here? Oh, well, I've already been down there. Curious. I have business with the Overlord. The Overlord only sees those he calls forward. If you have a summons from him, I will escort you and announce your arrival. If not, then forget whatever business you may have had here. If you wish an audience, then go speak to Sheltian below. He may be able to help you if you help him. So why exactly would I want to talk to this guy anyway? So I'm going to take this note and put it there. That's a giant Hershey's Kiss. I hope you have good reason for disturbing my contemplations. Perhaps you seek the knowledge of those who meditate with this temple of fear, within this temple of fear. I seek the knowledge. It is the secrets of fear that you seek, but you must first prove your devotion to our temple. There are pack rats within the city that have a habit of getting into things. Some of these rats have ingested a concoction developed by the necromancers of this great city. The rats have since died, and due to the concoction, their undead corpses now roam the fields. Bring me 4 of the livers from these undead rats so that we may examine them. Okay, so we can get 4 livers and bring it to this guy. Ooh, Shadowfire. I like that, and I like the spelling of that. Ha 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 ha! The terror that lays over this city, like a blanket, tingles my bones with vigor. I seek a fellow apostle of Kazakhthul to assist me in summoning the terror. So, don't type well. Summoning the terror, huh? Nope. Oh, she's got a better name than you, dude. What do you want? Not disturb me unless you plan to assist me in my summoning of dread. What summoning of dread? There are some components essential to the summoning of the Avatar of Dread. I require the Eye of a Griffin, some Powder of Reanimation, the Brain of the Ashivamal, and the Toes of an Ice Giant. Fetch me these reagents so that we may summon the Avatar to forge a shield worn by the mightiest apostles of Kazakhthul. Well, I can't be doing that at least anytime soon. Toes of an ice giant. I guess I gotta go to Velius for that. What is powder of reanimation? There's a gnome necromancer who's been experimenting with a powder used in reanimating long-dead organic tissue. He is known to frequent places populated by undead in order to pursue his research. Seek him out and procure a bit of his powder. Nah, that's alright. I'll waive that. Those guys have interesting names. Ah, greetings. I hope you're a student in the way of fear. Within this temple, there are many who can teach you to harness your gifts. I am an instructor in the rituals of fear. What are the... I wonder if it, me putting a question mark after stuff messes it up. What are the rituals of fear? So you wish to learn, eh? I am working on a ritual to strike fear into the hearts of the other inhabitants of Otis. The reagents I require for this ritual are the doll of a Karen priestess, the ichor of a giant woolly spider, and a medium-quality cat pelt, and a giant snake fang with which to carve my glyphs. Fetch me these components, and we shall inject this land with fear. Well, those are kind of like, more like, not as crazy as that guy was talking about, but still. It's gonna take a while before I get to that. I'm gonna need lots of bags. Welcome to the Tabernacle of Terror. Perhaps you can control your fear long enough to be of service to us. I'm not sure if we can hand in stuff to those. Of what service? I need some things fetched from the creatures just outside our city for some ritual experimentation. Bring me 2 tufts of bat fur and 2 fire beetle legs, and I will school you in the ways of terror. Alright, we need bags. I wonder if we can get an actual reward from him. I mean, this is the Cleric Guild. A Spirit Chanter. Hail! Hail a Spirit Chanter. Okay, never mind. Too busy chanting stuff that spirits chant. That's the guy with the letter! This is the guy that needs that letter. Where the hell am I? I gotta get to the bank. I'll actually complete a quest. Give. What are you giving this to me? Oh, I see. I forgot that rats don't know how to read. Ha. Well, then I shall read it for you. You do understand common, don't you? Haha. Wow, you're a jerk. I understand. Common. You swine. Of course you do. Listen carefully. It may be too much for your feeble mind to gather all at once, and I hate to repeat myself. Well, give me a bag. I'll get a free bag. Bring me 1 bat wing, 1 rat ear, 1 snake egg, and 1 fire beetle eye. Take this bag and make sure it's sealed before you return it to me. Snake egg spoil. Now, quit staring at me with your jaw hanging open like a dead codfish. I would have mistaken you for one, but dead codfish smell better. Ha ha. Oh god, guys. Well, this is how you get a bag for your stuff. So I got a snake skin. Oh no, he wants a snake egg. I guess maybe you are stupid. I'll put it in there anyway. 2 water flasks. Or at least I'm taking out the copper first. 2 loaves of bread. What? I charge 4 gold for 20. Oh. I don't want to buy that much.